There is no filter icon. There is also no scan log txt.